Jesse, what are you doing?
I'm training for the cold challenge.
It's a cold water challenge, so these guys can't help you right now. We gotta go and do a cold water challenge called Chillin for Charity. So meet us at the seal, gather everybody up, and I'll see you there.
Jesse, come on.
Leave it, you better gain weight. You better hit bulls out of kid, don't play.
If there was a problem, yo, I'll solve it. Check out the hook while my DJ performs it.
Cold water challenge.
Oh!
Yeah, see, we've been challenged by other coaches across the country. Now we're going to accept this challenge, and then we can go and challenge other people, and if they don't complete it, they owe $250.
Oh, okay. Well, let's go!
Let's go!
Chilling for charity later.
That sounds cold.
Yes, indeed it will be.
Jazz, what are you doing?
Frida and I are learning about hypothermia.
Okay, well, we've got 5 minutes and then we got to go do the K-Yao cold water challenge. And if you don't do it, you owe 5 hours of community service. You do it, you can challenge whoever you want to 5 hours of community service. So let's go.
Let's go.
Hi, we're the women's basketball staff at Bowling Green State University. We've been called out by my good friend at Indiana University, Kurt Miller, and Jody Kess at University of Akron. We're participating in the Chillin' for Charity Cold Water Challenge to raise money for the K-Yao Cancer Research Fund. I am here to call out the following. Sherry Herrer at Baldwin Wallace, one of the all-time winningest coaches in the state of Ohio, along with good friend and BG alum Mike Lonis at Owens Community College.
I'm Jesse Fleming, assistant coach here at Bowling Green University. I was challenged by associate head coach at IUPUI, Alex Mislin, and I am calling out Jim Crowley, the head women's basketball coach at St. Bonaventure University, and the rest of the St. Bonaventure staff.
Hi, I'm JC Brooks. I'm an assistant women's basketball coach here at BG. I am participating in the Cold Water Challenge. I would like to nominate Terry Zay from Canisius College and the rest of the women's basketball staff.
Hi, I'm Sahar Nusebi. I'm an assistant coach here at Bowling Green State University, and I was challenged by my good friend at the College of the Holy Cross, Coach Shante Bonds, and I'm passing this challenge on to my former teammate and good friend, assistant coach at Iona College, Liz Lear, and her entire staff. That includes you, Billy.
I'm Jasmine Matthews. I'm a senior here at Bowling Green State University, and I was called out by Larry Brooks of Indiana University. And today I'm going to call out the incoming freshman from Bowling Green State University, and I'm also going to call out the class of 2014 from Bowling Green State University. And lastly, I'm going to call out Ariel Massagill from the University of Tennessee.
We've enlisted the SOAR orientation leaders to participate, so they're more excited than we are, I think, to dump this water on us, so we're ready.
All right. Buckets up.
No! Don't do it!
On three, one, two, three. Here, three.
Oh my God.